fuzzy.
So it is about almost 12 now. I wasn't supposed to leave this late, firstly. So what you did not know, or what I think you know, but I'm now not too sure if you do know. But anyway, so I think I'm also over the whole frizz thing because my hair is so damaged. It's insane. Anyway, so I have to rush off now to my, which I think is now my full-time job. So what happened with Hopperty Apparel was I wasn't, or I'm not as much needed as I was before. So at first I used to run the show, I used to do almost everything at Hopperty, and then things worked out and it panned out to basically when my husband joined, he basically took care of the staff, the financing and all of those things. So I wasn't really needed as much. So I ended up just going in, doing like the designs, fabric shopping, like basic things. And then I got a call from, I cannot really tell you guys, but anyway, then I got a call and I was asked like, are you available to just help out for a month? So I was like, oh, okay. And then I told my husband, let me go do it. Because I was in two minds at first, actually, to be honest with you. And simply because of the fact that I've worked so hard for the business to get to this point. And then I was like, okay, let me give it a go. And just go have fun. So when I got there, I was told it's actually 2 months, not a month. So I was still okay with it because I was like, okay, it's 2 months. And then and that was during the time of the fashion show, guys. The one thing that I think I loved was the fact that I got to work with it. Like, I love the stimulation. I love the fact that you go into the office and hi everybody and you chit chat and stuff. When you work for yourself, by yourself, it's just you and maybe one or two people, and it's just not the same. And this is a very huge organization. But anyway, back to the basics. So I told the person, listen, let me give it a go. And then after 2 months, they asked me if I can extend it for another month. And then I was like, listen, but after this, like, I need to, like, I won't be able to do it full time anymore, unfortunately. And then I was asked to extend it for another 2 months, based on the fact that I'm have the option of being a bit more flexy with my hours. But I just can't be that person. I'm too committed when I do something. So even though I'm flexi hours, at this point, I feel guilty when I'm not there or I'm not doing, even though I'm working after hours, I'll switch on my laptop and do what I need to do. But yeah, so my husband's basically been running Hopperty like completely with the staff. I feel like he's the best person for the job to manage the staff and all that. You all know that I'm in business with my family and stuff. So it's quite hectic for me to work with my mom and my sister the entire day and to be the boss, if I can put it that way. And my husband comes, he manages and does it so well. So the arrangement was initially that I would not be there full time, just to like keep that relationship sane, or just to like you know, protect that relationship with my mom and my sister. So I am off to my full-time job, or I don't actually know anymore which one's my full-time job, but I'm off to the one now. The big organization, I'm off to that one. And then from that one, I need to go back to Hoppity because it's crazy. Everybody wants their orders today and now. So it's hectic, hectic, hectic. But after this week, we're cutting off Thursday. So then it will be holiday and it will be break and it will just be... Even though I'm flexi time at the big organization, I would probably still be going in and work from home if I have to. So I feel like I'm so blessed in that regard because, I love the fact that I'm able to juggle both things and that they respect that and that they, I feel like they're the best organization. Like, I would probably not go work for any other organization but this one that I'm currently working for full time. And also, it's so nice to earn a salary. So when you have your own business, right, you do not take a salary. Even if you can, you don't take one. You just don't. Oh, it's so nice to just earn a salary. It's like the best thing ever. Yet I'm still like still wanting to put money back into Opity. That is just how crazy it is. But anyway, so yeah, that is the info that I think you guys do not know about. I think as part of the Vlogmas, I must do like my favorites. This, guys, I got from Mr. Price, but I bought me a few pair of earrings from Lovisa a while ago, right? And then my kids discovered that they can now make it treasures for real. So my stuff would get lost. I must actually show you guys pictures of my broken earrings, or the one is missing. We found a few at the workshop because it's their treasures and they share. So there's two, so each one gets one. Boys. So I had to get me a few new pairs, and this is one of them. I only have it now for 2 weeks, eh? But I think I've been wearing it quite a lot. I love it so much. But I'm off to work, guys. Let me just go. Baby, ooh, girl, you know what's up, and you know what I need. Morning, guys. I'm at work and I'm on time. Yay! So sorry about that. Camera's a bit out of focus. So there's nothing exciting happening today. I mean, to go get fabric, which I'm not getting anymore because he's doing the normal fabric pickup, so I don't need to go do that. So I'm just gonna be chilled, basically finish here and then go back to Hoppity and go work there for the rest of the afternoon. So yeah, that's basically it. So junk, because with Vlogmas you must, it's every day, which I do every second day, but still it's not like I do a lot of stuff. Like, it's not like I've got exciting things all the time. Guys, so it's 5:30, right? And I'm back at the workshop because we're working overtime. But I just want to, this is not impressed with me, okay? So I just want to make a video of them working. The place is a mess because they didn't clean it last night. Didn't have time to clean it because they're so busy. But I just want to show you guys, not show you guys, but I just want to surprise you with a vlog. I just want to surprise him with a vlog, man. So, let me quickly... I hope he's going to give me some love and not be too upset with me. But I'm going to end the vlog here. And this is
day 2 of Vlogmas 2. Hopefully I'm doing exciting things. This day is, it's December holidays, you know what it's like. I got some goodies now, so maybe I should maybe do like a vlog or something of the goodies I got. But I'm gonna say toodaloo! Let me first make a video of them working. Just check the attitude now. How are you guys? Why are you guys on the tour? Why don't you guys on the tour? Hi, my love.